TP in a place to be, man. Yo, guys, I like this video, man. We're going to talk about this situation in Memphis, man. Happened a few weeks ago. I guess it's called Operation Hide and Seek. It's like, I know y'all done seen Codename Kids Next Door when y'all was growing up. You know, Codename Kids Next Door, whenever they go on a little operation, like, it spell out the operation. So, like, hide and seek, it'd be an acronym. It spell out something. Like, every letter has something. So, you know what I'm saying? This situation kind of pertaining to Young Dolph. So, we're going to kind of tap in and see what's going on. They saying, you know, word on the street is this is how Straight Drop, you know, they figured out who Straight Drop was, I guess. Or they figured out, you know, who that Straight Drop did it.
Last year's record-setting murder rate already tying the record of 332. But the police department says it's working to make the city safer. Memphis police announcing hundreds of arrests made in just the last week. WRET's Bria Jones joins us live now with something called Operation Hide and Seek. And Bria, this is far from the game that many of us used to play.
Well, Stephanie, this is definitely not a game. The Memphis Police Department says last week multiple teams worked around the clock to get more than 300 criminals in custody. Here's a look at just three of the hundreds of people arrested during MPD's Operation Hide and Seek last week.
Hopefully it made our streets safer.
Major Willie Medina says during the sting, officers arrested more than 341 people. 241 for felonies. The operation included teams of Memphis Police, Shelby County deputies, and U.S. Marshals working continuously over a five-day period with other surrounding agencies.
About us combining our efforts, we feel Bless that you. We will be able to, like Chief Davis said, reduce crime by at least 5% each year. We're confident that we can get crime down even more in 2022.
Working inside and outside the city limits. According to the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation, Hunter Logan was indicted on second-degree murder charges in connection to two fatal fentanyl overdoses. The investigation led officers to raid a home on this road in Arlington, resulting in additional drug charges.
I think that's shocking, because I never would have suspected anything.
Medina says those arrested were wanted for many things, including...
Man, they always get some random guy to do the little news, little thing. That was shocking. Yeah, right. It'd be funny though. They always get somebody somebody who look like you pay them a few dollars. They gonna get that little news statement.
Homicide, rape, carjacking, burglary, and assault. Like Fabian.
Oh, it was going wild. Hold on. We gonna read that again.
Says
they wanted for aggravated assault, rape, carjackings, homicides, negligent homicide. Oh, they tripping. Yeah, they tripping.
Those arrested were wanted for many things, including homicide, rape, carjacking, burglary, and assault. Like Fabian Blair, accused of assaulting his girlfriend and holding her against her will. And Raymond Smith, charged with aggravated burglary and theft of property.
These are people that prey on the citizens of Memphis, and they're no longer on the streets.
While they believe the operation was a success, Medina says it's going to take everyone doing their part to make a difference.
When we see that we are one as a community, and we can clean this community up together, the city of Memphis would be a better place.
Man, we gonna see, man. We gonna see about that, man. I personally, I don't know, cause like I said, you know, I mean, well, they took 300 people off the street. That's crazy. That's a lot of people like tied into some type of criminal enterprise, some type of criminal organization, something like that, but. You know, at the end of the day, you know, you know, you got to keep your nose clean. You don't want to be caught up in these type of situations because it's not the best thing to be a part of. And because some of these people, they finna get hit with some football numbers, and they finna be out of there. Like when they be doing these type of sweeps, like some of these people, you're not even finna hear from no more. Like no more. So yeah. Man, y'all stay safe, man. Until next time, man. It's TP and the Place to Be.